having to do with hate. It's so bad. Look, we're in a rigged system, folks. This is a rigged system.
Yes.
You saw it. You saw so many of the things. I'll tell you, this WikiLeaks stuff is unbelievable. It tells you the inner heart.
Yeah.
You got to read it. And you got to make it get it because they're not putting it out. They want to put it out, but they can't do that. Because without the media and without the press, Hillary Clinton would be nothing. She'd be nothing.
Yeah.
Zero. And by the way, did everybody see the debate the other day?
Yes.
So they had 9 online polls. Some of them had us 90 to 10, 80 to 20. Time Magazine had like a massive, look, Time Magazine's no friend of mine, except they put me in the cover so much. Not because they like me, because they like selling magazines. But Time Magazine. It was total destruction. And then the next morning she walks in and says, did everybody see the debate? The people, yes. Did we beat her or what?
Yeah! Yeah! Debate in the sanctuary.
I look so forward to the next one in Las Vegas.
Yeah, me too.
As Haiti's death toll from Hurricane Matthew is on the rise, we should never forget how Bill and Hillary Clinton handled Haiti the last time. To all our friends in Little Haiti, the great people, I mean, I spent a long time, these are people that are incredible, they have the warmest feeling, the warmest heart. But to all of our friends in Little Haiti, your day of justice is coming, believe me. And it arrives on November 8th. November 8th, get out of the boat, November 8th. The new emails also show members of the Clinton team viciously attacking Catholics and evangelicals.
Yes, yes.
They attack Catholics and evangelicals.
They're evil.
Evil.
And that won't be tolerated, but it won't be tolerated by the voters. For what, anybody of religion, I really think you have to vote for Donald Trump, to be honest with you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And in all of the primaries, you saw that. I wasn't expected to win with the evangelicals, but once we got started and once they heard my message as opposed to other people's messages, we won big with the evangelicals. They're incredible people. And remember the Johnson Amendment. We're going to get rid of that Johnson Amendment. Just remember that. These emails are just the latest evidence of the hatred that the Clinton campaign has for everyday faithful Americans. True. The WikiLeaks emails show that Hillary Clinton's staff even has to give her secret notes on when she needs to smile. Smile, Hillary, smile. Hey, folks, we have to get back to work. Our country's in trouble. We can't play games anymore. Smile. You believe it? Smile. And how about where it said, to the public you say this, but to the others that give you the money you say that. I'll tell you, it's so revealing. Somebody's going to do a great book on that, because the press just did not. Little tiny stories, big things. Getting answers for debates and questions for debates before the debate takes place. How about that? I'll tell you what. Can you imagine me, if any of this stuff pertained to me, front page headlines all over the world, Donald Trump? Oh well, we've been there and we seem to be doing very well. Hillary Clinton, commonly referred to as Crooked Hillary.